What's up? I'm Jason Borgstead. Welcome to the scene. On our show, we let local pro snowboarders take you on a journey of their favorite spots on and off the mountain. Whether it's secret powder runs, hidden jibs, or exploring the nightlife, our crew will show you all the secrets only a local would know and how to do it on a snowboarder's budget. So let's check out Lake Tahoe. This week on the scene, we're in Lake Tahoe, and we just got a ton of new snow. So let's check out what the lake has to offer.
Lake Tahoe, located on the California-Nevada border, is one of the easiest ski towns to get to, and holds host to some of the best ski resorts in all North America.
Now we're gonna put all this new snow to good use and head over to Squaw Valley for some of the best free riding on the lake. Let's check it out.
Squaw Valley is most known for its free riding. It has everything from intermediate runs to chutes, cliffs, and wind lips. On any given day, you will see some of the industry's top pro snowboarders riding their favorite runs.
So we've made it to Squaw Valley. It's snowing like crazy and we're about to go up and take some runs. But first, let's meet the crew we're gonna ride with this week.
Hey, what's up? My name's Roger Post. I'm 20 years old, and I'm from Anchorage, Alaska. Born there, raised there, and have just recently moved to Reno, Nevada, so I can ride Tahoe just about every day.
Hi, hello. This is Robbie Sell. I live in Lake Tahoe, California. And even though you may think I have to do handrails, I ride some of the funnest backcountry and free riding that Lake Tahoe has to offer.
What's up? My name's Jed Hoffman. I live in Reno, Nevada. Snowboard Lake Tahoe, California. Pretty much have it all here. Any kind of resort you want to ride, handrails in the city, and off the backcountry.
Right now, we're about to take you through one of the best hidden spots at Squaw. Now, this is a gully I was shown about 10 years ago when I first moved here. It's completely hidden and you'll rarely find any tracks here. So no matter what the rest of the mountain looks like, you can head over to this gully. It's on the way to Squaw Creek Chair, and we'll show you further on the trail map schedule how to get there. It's just nothing but powder the whole way down. Go ahead about your fillies.
Anybody needs assistance, I'm here for you.
Yeah. Right over there, when it's real nice turn right here.
Yeah.
Now, if you plan on coming to Squaw Valley, don't count on a lot of powder because, as you can see, it rarely snows here ever. I just got 14 flakes in the mouth. This is the best hidden spot in all of Squaw. Friends, this is where they'll be. Now we're at the Fireside Pizza Company in Squaw Valley, voted the best family restaurant and favorite restaurant in all of Squaw Valley. So, we're gonna serve up some pizza. Not as good as the guys that are working here. There we go. Oh. Good thing I snowboard for a living instead of making pizza.
Pizza, I'm talking about.
There you go, guys. I know you worked real hard tearing up all that powder all day. All right, guys, good day of riding. Squaw Valley on a powder day. It doesn't really get much better than that. What was the best part for you, Rob?
Getting unburied from underneath the tree. Almost died.
Well, I was a little disappointed that you grabbed, though. I wanted to see the full layout, you know, like the 1985 style, but...
Yeah, Swanee's can't beat that.
But it was still pretty sick.
Well, you know, Lake Tahoe kills it, dude, but, you know, there's resorts everywhere. I've been north, south, you know, Squaw's still one of my favorites.
And everybody knows them. That's why it's Squallywood.
Yeah. Brains in good time, well, it won't.
This really is the best place on the lake to ride about.
We came down to Reno, hit some handrails, we got lots of snow, and we're gonna hit a handrail. Let's do it.
We always go around and look for rails, and we got a rail book that when it snows, we just look in the book and see what we want to hit.
We didn't have to put a drop-in ramp in the street. We just could use snow to build a drop-in ramp, which makes it a lot quicker setup time.
So sometimes you don't always get a first try.
You know, he's paying rent by hitting his handrail, but now let's go to the casinos and I'll really pay rent.
Oh, man. Sweet. My secret weapon. You can't see what's going on.
This place pretty cool to work at?
Yeah, it's not bad.
You can count me in. What you got down there?
Not a whole lot, but $100.
$100?
All right.
Both are all in.
Is that legal?
Yeah. The high one again.
Give me all the chips. Give me all the chips. All right, you're out too.
Yeah, good job.
Well, I hope you enjoyed our insider's look at Lake Tahoe. That's it for us. We're going to hit the road to our next spot. We'll see you next week on the scene. Take it easy.